won't bite unless you like. If you smoke, I got the taste. And if you're hungry, girl, I got the leg. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, please do where to subscribe and hit the bell icon. And for those of you who don't know me, my name is Mirabel Titacho and I'm a mom of three. So I'm just showing you guys like how my day starts with a 3 days old baby. Like I came back from the hospital and this is the next day now. Just waking up, take my bath, clean the baby up, and now I'm trying to feed him before I look for something to eat, you know. It's just so crazy in this country when you just put to bed, there are no people around you. It's just crazy. Like as I'm sitting here now, there's a lot in my mind. Remember when people used to give birth back home, like there are people around you to cheer you up, but here there's no one. There's no one. Just you, your kids, and your husband, you know. It's just crazy, guys. It's crazy. And especially during this period that, like, the, like, people don't go, goes out, you know. It's just so crazy. So, how do you deal with, like, postpartum depression? How do you guys deal with it? Like, I feel like I'm gonna have one right now.
Keep crying.
So guys, this is just how I start my day, you know, nothing much, especially with a newborn. Like everything is just being crazy right now, and I mean everything is just like crazy. Like guys, if you watch my videos, please do where to give a thumbs up, like my videos. For those of you who have not subscribed, guys, subscribe to my channel for more amuse, so that you won't miss any of my videos, guys. Thank you guys for supporting me. Thank you for clicking. Hey guys. I mean, like, I'm just gonna feed him now. I'm gone.
I woke up not too long ago. Today is Wednesday. And I woke up not too long ago. Just finished taking my bath. It's like 8 o'clock. Now. I just took my bath, changed the baby's diaper. And I want to try to feed him before I go and look for something to eat. Guys. He has been crying like crazy. And he has an appointment today at 1 p.m. He's 4 days old. Yeah, he was born on Sunday. He's 3 days old today. Yeah, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Yeah. He's 3 days old today. That's your baby. But oh, you are full. 20 ounces. Sorry. I'm so tired myself with having all my body's aching. I've been having headache, stomach ache, all those things. I just feel like sleeping.
Are you so far?
Oh, I'm not your cousin. His daddy was coming to ask him. I don't want to eat right now. I should come and eat. He just finished eating, my baby. Let me go and eat my food. Mommy got to go eat soon. Daddy just eating. Mommy just have to go eat. Say hello, guys. Say hello. Say good morning. So, guys, I gotta go and eat. I'm so hungry, and I've been drinking a lot of water lately. Even though I haven't, it has been day that I haven't pooped yet, but I have to take a lot of water and see if it could help. I haven't fixed my bed though. That's why you're seeing this comforter like this. I have to just put the baby and fix my bed and go travel and look for something to eat. You want to show them that you are powerful. Big boy. Let's go and see your brothers, okay? Let's go and see your brothers. The elder brother will want to be fighting to carry him now. As I'm going like this, I don't know.